My grandparents settled in Rockford and worked hard to pursue the American dream. Washington threatens that dream through trillion-dollar deficits and job-killing laws like the stimulus, bailouts, and government-run health care. I voted against these bills and voted instead for lower taxes, smaller government, and to end the reckless spending that threatens our kids and grandkids.
I'm Don Manzullo. I approve this message because the American dream is still worth fighting for.